Hello everyone, we are the See Do It with Po Xie Bang TV. In this episode, we will be introducing some gadgets for you to play with. This is something you all should buy when you have made your first YouTube video. So this episode, we will be introducing the new Osmo Pocket. This new Osmo Pocket is a handy device for those of you who is keen in doing YouTube videos. You may buy a tripod stand or a selfie stick to carry with you. It may be quite bulky. So this Osmo Pocket is very small and very handy. And this one looks quite fast. Within a few seconds, you can start to firm it. So this Osmo Pocket is about $600. If you really want to invest in a good camera, this can play up to 4K video in 60 frames per second. So this new Osmo Pocket came with this gimbal function where it's very stable and able to grab a good angles of the surrounding environment, the scenery is very good for you to do cinematic video. So with this Osmo Pocket will come with a casing. So this casing you can use it to put your Osmo Pocket to prevent dust and water. So it's just a basic casing. So this Osmo Pocket comes with an adapter which you can connect with USB Type-C or the iPhone extension. So this can help you to connect directly to your phone. In order to use this and activate, you need to have the Osmo DJI software to use along with it to activate. So this activation will allow you to have software upgrades and also able to have any bug fixes in the future model where they can support more phone models as well. So for those of you who feel that you need something more, like there's a Osmo Pocket Expansion Kit which you can buy at about $157. So this price is which I get it from Funan. So both of these you can buy it online as well. So $157, you're entitled to 32 gig of SD card, micro SD card, which you can insert onto the Osmo Pocket at the side of here. So you need a good memory card so that you can take more videos, so you do not need to download that often. So 32 gig of data memory, you can take a few 10 minutes of 1080p video to do your favorite stuff with it. So this Osmo Pocket Expansion Kit comes with an adapter. This will help you to clip onto your tripod stand or onto your mobile devices, and also you can attach it to your selfie stick as well. All this is useful. What we like about this expansion kit will be the button for you to install onto your Osmo Pocket. So with this Osmo Pocket, you can install this expansion. So with this expansion, allow you to pan left and right. I'm going to show you how it does. Yeah, they also come with the Wi-Fi module, so you can download and adjust your setting via wireless and Bluetooth setting to control your Osmo Pocket setting. So with this expansion kit, you can choose the direction you want to pan up and down or left and right. So with this function, allow you to adjust the direction at which you want to film your videos. So with this, and with a quick button, you can also switch to follow function, tilt lock function, for a more first person view settings. And the other button will be used for panning in front, so you can recenter it. And this button will help you to change to the front setting or the back view of the video, so allow you to have a more handy way of recording and make it faster for you to change the setting. So in order to make this video experience better, you can use this Osmo Pocket extension. This extension is used to install onto the USB Type-C slot to connect your port setting. This port setting will help you to connect to your microphone. So microphone, you use the this port for you to use the microphone. So you may also switch to the muffler so that you, when you film in a windy condition, you can use it so that you do not have any unnecessary sound. So with that, this is basically all about the accessory that you must have when you film your favorite video. So I will recommend you to get all of this if you are a new starter and looking for a good device to take your video with. So with all this, if you like this video, do like and subscribe to our video so that we can introduce you those aspiring YouTubers who want to start your YouTube adventures, and this will help you with the video quality. And also, this is something that if you wish to invest in, you can buy some of this. Okay, see you in the next episode. Bye bye.